Alright guys, so may end up in a situation where the subject gets a hold of your back somehow. And he decides just to wrap his arm around your neck and try to choke you. He may not know exactly what he's doing. Nevertheless, you do not want this arm to get around your neck. So we're going to put two hands, strong grip, onto his hand. We're not going to let that complete a choke. Now I'm going to lean into him and put pressure on him. And if I can, get on outside that leg right there, which just happened to happen as we fell. Now with this hand, I'm going to push down both arms, bring it around, controlling all the way through. After I control, I'm going to turn my hips into him all the way. Now we have two options. One is a choke. Come through, bring it all the way through, bring my arm all the way through, grab my bicep, and squeeze. Now he tapped there, obviously you're not going to allow a tap to go on the street, you're going to put him to sleep. And then you're going to apply him.
See, y'all, the last time you heard from me, I lost some friends. Well, hell, me and Snoop, we dipping again.